Welcome back. We should both be recording this time.
Indeed. I've gotten extra copies of the sharpening station and things, that I'm putting up in the nurse's house where I respawn.
Yep.
But apparently Alex is too good to respawn up here. So
I may change my mind at some point.
I have spawned on the surface. My spawn point is up there. And let's see, now that I've touched that, I should summon some spiders. And right, meteor staff. Actually, I should remember the meteor staff. I should probably use that against the destroyer, probably, since he's above the ground.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
But yeah, I was thinking that I was going to go ahead and start building a destroyer arena somewhere to the right of our house. I'm just looking at the map. Just anywhere before you get into the ice over there would be not completely unreasonable.
We have a whole stack of Jester's arrows.
Wow, that we just kind of like collected along the way.
Normal joining world thing. Summon stuff, join blue party.
Ah, blue party, great. Blue party is the best party. Ain't no party like a blue party, because blue party... Yeah, all right. I will stop that. I'm glad you got such a kick out of that. I'm being silly. All right, I want to do this and this, and then I'm going to tear down this island.
Where's the spot you told me to go down for Hallow? Ah, I see it. No, wait, that's not... there?
You're trying to find underground Hallow?
Just to the right of the jungle? Yep.
It's the left edge of the desert. There is a hole to go down. To the right of the jungle, yeah, exactly. Mm-hmm. Perfect. Alright. That water is safely put away. Oh, it's so dark. There we go.
What is
and
this?
Yeah, I think this will be far enough away from the nurse that the nurse wouldn't die from the destroyer, hopefully. I'll go a little bit farther to the right. This could be like the left edge where I want to build an arena.
That's a little close to the party girl, maybe.
Yeah. I guess you need to buy party bullet stuff from her.
I don't like those people dying in any case.
I see. We could always move her to a different house.
Oh, but you build that house just for her.
The boss battle. I did build the boss, the house just for her.
I feel
her.
Like just to the right of that would be a good spot, probably.
Okay. Alright, so maybe I'll go further to the right. What is this? Oh, it's a shackle. Shackle. Okay, so maybe around here. I don't want to get too far into the ice. Let me... I guess we both have wings. We both have a lot of vertical mobility. So I don't have to build that many platforms. We don't have the... is it the ice rod that lets you just like build bricks up in the sky?
We do have one of those. I don't know where it lives, but I know we have one.
I see. That's right. It was something you could buy, and you were like, I'm buying one of these. Mm-hmm. Oh, I forgot that I had the Crimson Shower, right? You gave me the end of last episode. I just used it for the first time.
Oh, yeah. 1,050.
Yeah. We defeated a lot of zombies. Oh. Ugh. Fallen Star, just as the music changed.
Oh.
All right, I'm going to go grab that ice rod.
That was not a...
And use it to build the thing. And actually, I should get the like extendo grip and the other building things if I'm going to be building here for a moment. And since it just turned to a new day, I'm going to quickly talk to the angler.
All right, where is this shaft you're telling me about? I don't think it exists.
Dirkfish.
Just to the right of the jungle, on the left edge of the desert. I see three shafts, none of them go anywhere.
We do have dirtfish. If you want to turn into a fishing quest today, we do have dirtfish.
Oh, wait, here it does. Oh, cool. Okay.
You thought I was a liar. Ooh, Pillaging Me Pixels is a painting that I don't know that I've gotten as a fishing quest reward yet.
Huh.
And so I'm going to put it up in our housing. Hairstylist, you get a pretty painting. Actually, you do not because there's not enough room on the wall. This is a big... I'm going to have to move some furniture around here. We'll give it to the stylist, but we'll move the furniture around.
Mithril, that's what I saw.
There we go. Arr. It is a painting of a pirate ship. So, I was coming over here, right, to get the building things. And so, that would allow me to place bricks faster. And this allows me to reach farther. And wall placement speed I don't care about. And then finally...
Whoa! What on earth? I have something new here.
Okay.
It is on the mine cart. Oh, wow. This is a really crazy looking Hallow Mimic.
Okay, because the crimson one I saw, it looked kind of like big and rounder.
Yeah, this one is very large. It has a...
Should I wormhole to you? So
yes.
Okay.
I also might die. Oh.
Yeah, it didn't occur to me. I should have, the moment you said that, started the wormholing. That's too bad. I'm going to keep a wormhole potion on me. At all times, I think, just to be able to deal with that. Do you by any chance have that ice rod in your chest?
It's possible.
Thingy, because I'm not sure where to look for it.
I don't
see
it
anywhere. It
there. Let's see. Where would I have put it?
I thought we needed, like, souls to craft it or something. Am I misremembering?
No, talk about the wizard.
Yep, you're right. Ice rod. 50 gold. Someone's block of ice.
Where would I have put that?
Could it be in your safe? My safe
no,
is in my...
No, my safe is empty, as far as I know.
I'm actually going to check out my safe and make sure that I don't have things in there that I didn't realize I had in there.
It's got to be here.
Safe is empty.
I found it. Other equipment. Oops. There we go. Throw.
Okay. When I put it back, I'm going to put it in the building chest, the bottom center chest.
Ah, good.
Just because I think of it as a building device. What is that? Oh, it's just a piece of dirt that I didn't manage to clean up when I was taking down this island. Okay, great.
Dirt fish, right.
It's in the leftmost fishing chest. Okay, so ice rod. I can place there. And then how long does that last? Not long enough for me to start a platform. Looks like...
Maybe it got longer?
I think it must have.
Ooh!
I think it was 10 seconds or possibly even 15 seconds.
Oh.
In any case, it was plenty of time for me to place a block.
Seaweed planter is not a planter box. I got all excited.
Oh, yeah, it's just a vanity item, yeah. Ah, you got a fishing quest reward.
Mm-hmm.
Lucky guy. All right, except for let's redo this. I want to do this. That's what I want to do. Why am I still carrying around a warding obsidian horseshoe? That should not be in my inventory.
Okay, this time I should use some buffs because I don't do that often enough.
Yeah, I think basically, like, anytime you see a new enemy, the first thing we should do is press to the B key.
Did regeneration and iron skin get shorter, or were they always 5 minutes? I probably feel like they're shorter because well-fed is longer.
Yeah, I think that's what it is.
Oh, spiders, right, I should summon those.
And I should probably make some campfires.
Queen spider, I should remember to summon that mid-combat.
Let's actually get those on the bar and see when the buff goes out of range. Okay, it's in range here. Probably about here. We'll keep it in range constantly.
All right, which one of these was it? This one.
Okay, so we'll do something like that. And then... Okay, that was pretty high. I think I like it being high, though. Let's do another one, let's say here.
These spiders, do they have a debuff? They seem to turn things purple.
Oh!
I guess that's... Oh yeah, venom.
Neat.
Yeah.
They're really good. Alright, I'm so glad that we decided to go after the spiders.
Mm-hmm.
Oops. And then we have a bunch of extra heart lanterns, and so I should hang some heart lanterns out here as well for this arena.
All right, arena, that's what you're doing? Cool.
Then we'll have to decide what other things ought to be done. How many layers do you think is appropriate for...
Two or three.
Okay, I've got two. I guess I'll... Can I do one more? Yeah, I can do one more. I'm intentionally making them all reasonably high, but not high enough to be bothered by harpies and whatnot. I wonder what happens if you hang a heart lantern from the ice block, from the ice rod, and then it disappears, like, will it just drop it? I'm gonna find that out in a moment.
What happens if you put a chest on ice blocks?
Ooh, I bet you can't place it. That's another great experiment.
Yep.
I like it. That would be my first guess. My second guess is that the ice block doesn't disappear, and my third guess would be that it crashes the game.
Yep, those are about right. Ooh, Rune Wizard.
Oh, be careful. You want me to wormhole to you?
Yep, got him.
Oh, nice work. Those guys are...
Spiders helped.
Serious business. Although they just drop a vanity set, don't they?
Yeah. No achievement
okay,
or anything?
Okay, so I said I was going to get... Can I click through the nurse over here? Yes. Okay, good. Heart lanterns, right. Okay. Which are in lighting... Unless we've used all of those. We'll probably use them in the Wall of Flesh arena, but we have more heart crystal thingies.
Oh, I have four in my piggy bank somehow.
And so I can craft... No, I need to get these out of the ore chest to craft them.
My ore detector is saying life crystal detected nearby, but I sure don't see one, even with a spelunker potion.
It might...
I found it.
Okay. Yeah, go off screen even.
Yep. Definitely does. Oh, I see two of them. Okay. It was detecting both of those, and I was confused.
That's pretty cool, though. I haven't been paying enough attention to that recently.
Oh, three of them. Wow. Apparently, great. I'm not paying attention to what's right in front of my face. I see the shadow of... Ah, I'm in a jungle. Well, not yet.
Honey would be a good thing to add to this arena, so I will do that after I place my heart lanterns.
This is a really weird background. It's like purple and kind of crystally.
Yeah, I think, is it in the hallow?
Yeah.
Yeah, I feel like it's like the hallow overtook something and made something new kind of crazy thing. All right. Heart lantern on ice block can be hung. And now we'll wait 10 seconds and see what happens. Science!
Sounds like ice block doesn't go away.
Ice block went away. Heart lantern just dropped. Became an item again.
Okay.
Yeah.
Sounds reasonable.
Yep. All right. So now we go. And so let's see. Where do I want to place these exactly? I guess...
That must be the new titanium. It does look better.
Ah, right. Yeah, we just go block occasionally. Yeah. Seems reasonable. Two green slimes spawned on the platform above me, and my two spiders went after both of them. And it looked like the spiders were doing a little dance right next to each other, because it was like one was on the left slime, one was on the right slime. It was great.
Nice. I apparently failed to start a timer. Any vague idea of how long we've been going yet? Actually, I think if I look at the clock, I can figure it out.
You were right, because, yeah, it was like 12:15 or something when we started,
yeah.
I think.
So I guess we've been going like 10 or 15 minutes now.
Okay. I think I will do a little bit more platform here, so let's use the annoying ice rod. A little bit lower than that, actually. Maybe here. Oh, neat! You can summon more than one block of ice at a time.
Mm-hmm.
For some reason, I was under the impression that you only got one.
Not getting much of anywhere in the hallow here, but I am getting... How many souls do I have? 13? That's some.
Yeah, that's good. Let's make a few more.
I should make a habit of frequently stacking my money away, because otherwise I will lose
it. Yes. I can only imagine what the death counter is going to be. We were like around 50 apiece or something.
Yeah, something like that.
Based on the episodes that have already aired, but... Yeah, I imagine it's going to be going up a whole lot now that we're in hard mode.
Oh, I just got a honey. Rally, so apparently that's a drop from something.
Yeah, I think that was a pretty hard mode drop, actually.
Right.
Alright, so I need to put away a couple of things... I don't think I need any of these building things anymore. So we will put away that, and that, and this. And then I said I don't need an awarding obsidian horseshoe anymore. So I'll put it away here.
Okay, so if this turns into normal caves, then I want to go this way?
And then I wanted to get buckets of honey. I've got a bucket right here. Grab some of our plentiful honey over here.
Ah, skeleton merchant. His name is... Person is off screen and I can't see him. Mandible Calavera. I don't know what that word means.
Hmm. How do you spell Calavera?
C-A-L-A-V-E-R-A.
Hmm.
Oh. He sells a new yo-yo, format C. Yo-yo glove allows the use of two yo-yos at once. We wanted that.
Oh, yeah.
Do we want two? I guess there are really just one. All right. So I bought one of those.
Right, because melee, right?
Green counterweight. I wonder if we have one of those. We probably do.
Yes, I've got all those colors.
Okay. Format C, 33 melee damage. I'm going to say that's not worth buying. Alright, so I got a yo-yo glove.
Neat.
I think that might be the last thing we needed for the yo-yo bag.
Yes, I think so too. Let's see, do I get the honey buff walking through here? I do not, so I need more honey. Alright, let me go grab some more, and I should have duplicated it better. And I guess so long as it's honey lasts for 30 seconds, and so long as I have one honey somewhere in the arena, that's probably good enough.
Mm-hmm. No more hallowed mimics so far. That might actually be a good thing.
I would really like to kill one of those.
Yeah. It's hard to do.
Well, yeah. We haven't had a chance to, like, tag team.
Mm-hmm.
I've got my wormhole potion, so I'm ready to be there on a moment's notice.
Cool.
Alright, let's put some light here so I can see what I'm doing. There we go. Okay, that gets me into the honey. Great. Okay, so top left of the destroyer arena, you can get the honey buff. And that's a good place also for me to fly over from where I fight the nurse, probably. Did I say fight the nurse? I'd like to fight the nurse. Where I respawn and talk to the nurse. Do not fight the nurse, because the nurse is our friend. I'm so glad that you can place torches on wooden platforms now.
Mm-hmm. Secretly, she's the final boss of the game. Although, I've seen so many YouTube thumbnails that I'm pretty sure are the final boss of this game. It's just like,
that's
a recommended video. Look at this thing that shows you a thing you don't want to see. Though I'm probably as guilty of that as anybody else. I put choose the most interesting thing from my thumbnail, and often that's going to be something that's probably spoilery.
I see. I very rarely choose my own thumbnail. I usually just pick one of the three that YouTube gives me.
Yeah.
I
find it easier because I can choose it ahead of time. I don't like to wait for the thing to process before I can pick one.
I see. That's fair.
And I don't like having a selection of just three.
Right. Alright, so I'm going to sit here and cleaning up, and then... It would be good if this ground were more... it's reasonably level. Do we need to level any of this out, really? This is kind of the edge of the arena. I think this will be okay. Sunflowers. I could put sunflowers at the top. Anytime you fly down the bottom.
How would they help
it's
us?
It's just a speed, yeah. I guess we don't really need them. Okay. Alright, well, at some point, walk to the right and visit the arena that I've constructed. You don't have to do it now.
I could probably just do it now. I don't know if I'm doing anything too productive down here. I probably have enough
comments for that.
20 souls of light. We could use a few more, I guess. Ooh. That's a place for a spider queen.
Is today still the dirtfish quest? Yes. Okay.
I wonder if I ever turned that in. I probably said if I did. Do you remember?
I think you did, and let me check the chest.
I'll assume I did.
Yes, you did.
Okay, cool.
Oh, I have 14 heart lanterns in my piggy bank. Ah. So apparently we both... I had a bunch of them, and I think I gave some to you and some to me just to like have around in case we needed to trap ourselves in underground.
That sounds likely.
As a panic room kind of thing, yeah. And... Did I dwarf?
No. For just a second, my thing said Hallowed Mimic nearby, but it stopped saying.
Oh, yeah. Now you know how it feels to go after the nymph, yeah.
Yeah. I'm going to keep a closer eye on that, because I just realized that's super useful for mimics.
Yes. Alright, I'm going to check on our jungle, because I don't think I've done that recently. I would really like to get one life fruit.
I'm near the jungle here. I'll check it and see if I can find any.
Okay.
The answer is probably no, but it's worth a try.
I feel almost like either that... Is it possible that life fruit don't grow before you kill a hard mode boss now? Because, oh boy.
I guess it's possible.
I mean, yeah, anything is possible, I suppose, but... The reason I'm saying that is just that this underground jungle that I've built here, I feel like is bigger than ones I've previously built. And I've been down to clear it multiple times and still not gotten any fruit from it yet, and so it feels like it's going slower.
They are pretty rare, though. But yeah, I guess after this much time, I would kind of have expected to find at least one.
So in any case, just speculating. Gosh. Man, things in here really wreck you. Got down to 36 life.
Where are you at right now?
In our underground jungle.
Okay. Oh, yeah.
Going after life fruit, nearly had my life taken from me. Alright, I need to fix up my hotbar here, too. I'll go ahead and put that back. No, put that back here, and I'll put that back there. That's reasonable. Alright, pumpkins need to stack away. Oh, and I'm carrying, more than 999 gels, so let's quick stack that away. I imagine that the little monster farm... Oh, right, I can spawn mimics. Interesting. It's hard mode. I don't think the mimics drop anything, but I'm curious just to see if a normal mimic looks different. And so we have a chest statue, and so I'm going to spawn him. Yep, here's our chest statue. I'm going to leave it up here in a place that will be easy for you to see one if you are curious.
Okay. I'm kind of hoping you get a really tough one and then the death counter goes up again. I don't know why, but that's for some reason that's what I thought of.
All right, I figured out a new way to cheese mimics. He looks... my spiders are on him, and he looks slightly more ominous, possibly, than the old one. But he looks pretty much normal. It's interesting to me, I spawned him, and I stood far away from the 5-second timer, and he just turned into a normal chest and just sat there until I got close and attacked him. So that was kind of cool. But as a brown chest, he looks very similar to the old ones, I think.
Chlorophyte looks better.
We have a bunch of star statues and heart statues. Do you want me to add them to the destroyer arena?
Sure. Couldn't hurt, although those are a lot less useful now.
Ooh! Pinky spawned from the...
From the slime statue?
Slime statue.
Ooh.
I got pink gel.
Cool.
mean, that must be what happened here, because it was inside this little area that Pinky just spawned. Did I even turn that on?
Did you notice if you dropped money?
I did pick up some gold as well.
Neat.
Interesting. All right, I'm going to leave this on and see if I notice that again. Let me stack away this pink gel with the other pink gel that we have, which I think is over here. Yes. All right, I'm going to leave these other statues spawning just in case that happens. Oh, and I'm curious. I also want to see if the rare creature detection is going to show off the mimic that I spawned from the whatever.
This is a really weird jungle.
It does, mimic. Okay, cool. So even statue-spawned monsters show up on the rare creature detection. Mm-hmm. Here's another bone sword. All right, cool. All right, well, I'll just leave that running for a bit. Let's see, I did the honey, I did the heart lanterns. Yeah, I said that I was done with that, but you go check that out. And so I'm just trying to remember what I'm supposed to be doing now.
Medusa must be here, because apparently I'm petrified.
I hate it when she's in a dark area that you don't see her, and then yeah. All of a sudden, just like, out of nowhere, oops, can't move anymore.
So you have a destroyer arena built?
Right. We still don't have the destroyer summoning thing, and I forget how many souls of different things we need for it.
Not that many.
It is about to turn 4:30 again, and so in the morning, if the pirates have not arrived, I would like to test out the sundial and go down and watch the jungle grow. So those are the next things that I plan to do. And then after that... Hey, I defeated skeletons. Ray. Hey. Oh, I wonder if one of my spiders defeated him, because he's just dying in the lava down here. Yeah, the spiders must have jumped down there to go after some of these guys.
We have indeed found the jungle temple entrance.
Yes, and I actually... Oh, I forgot to show that on camera. In the to-do chest, I got a bunch of the spike jungle mechanisms come down from the ceiling.
Yep.
If we wanted to use them in any kind of trap, they were in the doorway, and so they were reachable, but I could get them already.
Bunch of temple enemies spawned outside, so I decided to run away.
I see. Smart. Yeah, I fought off a few of them, and I think I might have gotten a power cell, too. All right, just turned daytime. I'm going to talk to the angler really quick, because I can't not do that. And then I'm going to advance the clock.
I want to see what you've caught done up here.
Ocean. Captain Tunabeard. That's a new one.
Oh.
Yar, matey, shiver me timbers, avast scallowags. There's a pirate captain who once had a fish named Captain Tunabeard, but during a big storm, the fishbowl fell overboard. It has a hook for a tail and an eye patch and everything. You need to fetch me that fish so I can be as cool as a pirate. So, obviously, it's out in the ocean somewhere.
Ocean, right?
Duh. Yes. So I could do some ocean fishing, too.
Oh, wow, this is huge. This is great.
Oh, so you like the arena.
Yep.
Great. I'm going to advance the clock, if that's okay?
Sure.
All right. Enchanted sundial.
Whee.
All right, quick, down into the jungle. I want to watch.
Oh.
That's okay. You don't have to come along.
Yeah.
All right, I'm down here. I do not see plants growing super fast. So yes, I'm guessing that it does not interact with plant growth. Oh, and it's a full moon, so we just passed our whatever. And the pirates didn't arrive again. All right, but we did an experiment with the enchanted sundial.
So did we skip a full moon night?
Yes.
Oh, that's too bad.
So yeah, I didn't realize the phase of the moon. I wasn't thinking about
that. We did
that
last time, so that's probably... so we probably went exactly a week.
I see. Great. Yeah, that would make perfect sense. Oh well. Other than the werewolves previously, I can't think of what other full moon stuff there was, but obviously there could be new stuff. So.
Yeah, I went werewolves for the... the adhesive bandage.
Oh, I see. Okay, so it still hasn't rained. I also don't know, if the changing the... We have a weather indicator, don't we? Overcast. So maybe the rain's going to come in a little while. Since it's overcast. Because, Nimbus Rod obviously is something I'm still thinking about. And, just trying to decide what to do next. Okay, we have... 20 stacks of glow sticks here, so let me go sell these off. Hey, wizard, can I interest you in 10 stacks of glow sticks? He's so happy to buy them. It's like just what I've always needed. I want to go down to my... Now that you mentioned that the mimics show up on the rare creatures thingy,
mm-hmm.
I want to go down to where I was farming the nymph before and see if I might get lucky and be able to farm a mimic similarly. Okay, so I'm going to buff. No rare creatures. Oh, gosh. And I don't have the Lava Charm on, and I need it. Okay. Lava Charm, instead of Band of Regen. I think still might be my best option. I could put a Heart Lantern out here. Haha. And a campfire.
Angler wants clownfish. We have none. I'm going to attempt to catch one.
Okay, it's also at the ocean.
Yep.
And the left ocean, I guess, I don't know if it's safer by virtue of the fact that I have a bunch of banners hanging out there. I thought I had a campfire in my inventory and it's not here anymore. I wonder if I stacked it somewhere.
Possibly.
And also,
I see campfires in the lighting chest, so that
Got
seems
it.
Likely.
Okay. All right, well, that's fine. Okay, no rare creatures nearby. I have these things going. I can cycle around here.
There's a yellow counterweight. I don't think I've seen that one.
Since I want to go grab the campfires, I'm going to go back and tell us exactly what colors of counterweights that we have, because I don't remember if I've seen yellow either. I'll also check with the traveling merchant.
If you feel like making a yo-yo bag, there's that thing.
Okay. Thank you. And we don't have a yellow counterweight, so did you buy one?
No, I don't know where it is. I saw it as material for the bag.
Oh, I see. We have green, purple, red, and black.
Do we have blue?
No.
Okay, so that's another one we might need.
I see.
You bought a celestial magnet already, right?
Correct.
What's it a material for, I wonder?
It's something that, like, combines with another mana item. I can't remember right now. I see, so you can use any color yo-yo thing. Interesting.
Stopwatch. Do we need another stopwatch, or did I already...
I think you already combined that.
Okay, yeah, I already have the thing.
Yeah, I'm sure we had two at least at one point. Yeah.
Nothing else seemed too interesting, unless you want to decorate with a zebra skin, or a chalice, or eat some pad thai.
Alright, I think I will take the red counterweight and this thing, and was it the string is the third thing, I think?
Mm-hmm.
Fine. Alright, Tinkerer's Workshop. Yo-yo bag! Gives the user master yo-yo skills. Wild yo-yo bag. Alright, that's gonna take up an equipment slot, but let's try it out and then I'll probably reforge it. So if I equip this instead of the sorcerer emblem to focus more on melee.
So what's this about using two yo-yos at once?
That's what I was thinking that this was, but apparently not. Or maybe I have to be holding two yo-yos. Let me get a second yo-yo. Maybe
yep.
It's like... where are the yo-yos? I just saw them. Here they are. Let's put this here. I have two yo-yos on my hotbar. I can scroll back and forth between them.
Yeah, I can't imagine how you'd select two at a time.
Right, so is there some other button I should be holding if I just hold it down? Maybe if it bounces off an enemy rather than just the counterweight happening, something else happens? Let me go find an enemy to try to hit with the yo-yo.
Yeah.
See if I can figure out. I am wearing the yo-yo bag, right? Yeah. You got the seaweed planter and the coral stone blocks for the you probably handed in like 5 fishing quests, and I've handed in like 400 and I never got either of those things.
You got the seaweed planter. It lives in the guide's house.
Oh. Oh, that's right. Okay, touche.
Yeah. So just the coral stone. Fishing rod. I need one of those to fish, I guess. Can't do it with my hands.
I should have gone to the left where there's a water candle if I wanted to find enemies.
I guess
here's
I
blue slime.
I really need the master bait, so I'll use something else less valuable.
I need to de-summon my spiders.
Ah, we have lots of it.
Okay, two yo-yos and two counterweights have popped out after hitting an enemy.
Oh.
Or one yo-yo and two counterweights? No, it's two yo. I almost feel like I'm getting a client-side graphic glitch. No, there are two yo-yos. It seems almost like somewhat random, but I've got all kinds of things flying around me here.
Counterweights certainly fly around button. Randomly. They're fairly visually distinct from a yo-yo, though, so you should be able
yes.
to tell.
Yeah, sometimes it seems like I have two yo-yos, and other times I get counterweights and... Okay, so that seems decent. Mm-hmm. Taking some damage here, so I'm going to go home. So if I plan to use that as a weapon, then I will use it. In which case, I probably want to reforge to warding, because I always do that. Let me see how expensive it is to reforge. Expensive. I have tons of money.
Unicorns look slightly different, I think. They still sound the same.
I did not talk to you. There we go. Reforge. 5 gold. That's not too bad. Alright, well, I've already spent like a platinum on this and still haven't gotten what. Alright. Armored is +3 defense. That's good enough.
Have you fought a derpling yet?
Yes.
They make the craziest noises.
I don't recall it offhand, but I believe it. That's like the giant blue thing in the jungle,
yeah.
right?
Yeah.
Picked up a bunch of gel again. Okay, so what did I say I wanted to do? I was going to hunt, right, I was going to hunt for mimics. Mm-hmm. And so are you experimenting in the jungle, or are you going to the ocean
to fish
along the way? Got it, yep. Right.
It's a long walk. We
yes,
need teleporters.
It is. That would be nice. Is that steam bunker?
Yes.
Oh, I need to resummon my spiders. I turned them off when I was doing my yo-yo experiments. That made things very dangerous. Okay, no rare creatures. I should also buff. Some of my buffs have worn off. There's some free souls, that's very nice.
One clownfish.
Yeah, these spiders are awesome.
Yeah.
Yeah. Sad to say, but sometimes my favorite type of damage is to hide around the corner and watch other things target enemies for me.
That's why the piranha gun's so much fun.
Yeah. Alright, I do still have the lava charm on. Alright. I was avoiding the lava. Or trying to avoid the lava earlier, and then I thought I just stepped in it and didn't take damage. So that explains that. Oh, gosh.
I should have brought a high-test fishing line.
Oh yeah, I have like a whole row of fishing equipment that I was just keeping together in one of those chests.
I got a sawtooth shark.
A little bit late for that.
Yep.
Alright, lots of I-Cor guys. I guess you could make I-Cor bullets, possibly.
And arrows.
Could be an interesting thing.
Yep.
And arrows, right.
There's also a flask for it.
Right. Oh yeah, flask of I-Cor would actually be.
Yeah, you should check the recipes for those if you get a chance, because might be interesting.
All right, I have not been paying attention to the rare creatures.
Spider Queen does shoot webby, eggy-looking things, but they turn into spiders. It looks like.
I see. I wonder if I'm just misremembering how it used to be. Yeah, I don't know. Maybe it was always like that. I just am not remembering. Oh, mimic. No rare creatures nearby.
Should I?
No, I don't see it on the screen. It disappeared. I'm looking at my little, name detector thingy or whatever. All right, but in any case, walking around here is indeed potentially a way for that rare creature to show up. Yeah, and it's definitely easier to pay attention to that thing on the side of the screen when I have spiders fighting for me.
Mm-hmm.
Mithril detected nearby. But yeah, that one is so important compared to all the rest that I really wish that there was like a noise associated with it or...
Yeah.
Because yeah, especially with all the ore detected nearby, like changing, and it's like right next to it in the text display order.
Yep.
And it's like, you can't just look for motion over in that general area of the screen. You really have to have your eyes fixed on that exact line.
Yep. Okay, fishing done. I'll put the clownfish in our fish chest in case you wish to turn in this quest.
Oh, yeah, I'll come up there and do that. Yeah, no rare creatures right now.
I can't shift-click it out of my piggy bank when I already have one in
correct.
My inventory.
Correct. You can only have one in your inventory at a time unless you physically move them around.
Yep.
Oh, thank you. Yep. Oh, raining! Okay, great.
Oh, good.
I will go farm... Where's the best place now to go farm?
Destroyer arena, probably.
I guess, yes, exactly.
Bring water candle, battle potion... I'll bring battle potions.
Okay, great.
If we have any, I might need to make some.
I think I forgot to talk to that guy.
I talked to him, he didn't have anything too interesting.
Okay.
I don't think we have any battle potions. I'll see if I can make some.
Yeah, I don't know that we do. Alright, water candle can go anywhere here. Oh, here's one. Okay.
Oh, cool.
Angry Nimbus. Spiders, go get him. Crimson Rain. Whatever it's called. Golden Shower. And water candle. Okay, here's another Nimbus. And I hadn't even gotten the candle out yet.
I don't remember what goes into these things. Ryan will remember.
There's another one. What goes into what things?
Battle potions.
Oh, deathweed.
I know it's deathweed.
Obsidian? No. Cactus? No.
Ah, got it. Vertebrae.
Ah. The weather is currently rain. So I know at some point I said earlier that it was overcast, and so maybe that means rain is coming.
Mm-hmm,
I didn't notice
right.
if it changed. I didn't notice if it changed anything kind of in between.
Yep.
All right, I should definitely stand in the honey occasionally, because nimbuses are still pretty dangerous creatures.
Oh, right, that makes more because of the brewing thingy. All right.
Ooh, oh! Have we had one of these in hard mode?
No.
Okay.
So that'll be good for Nimbus, bad for surviving.
One imagines. So far I'm just seeing a bunch of zombies and blood zombies and things again. I wonder if the blood zombies are any tougher than they used to be.
I'm gonna risk it. I'm drinking a battle potion.
Okay.
And I got an angry Nimbus.
Nice.
No rod. Let's see. I want to get away from spawn so people don't die. Angry Nimbus.
I don't feel like the Blood Moon is any more difficult at this point. I haven't seen a single new enemy. It's just the spawn rate.
Seems about the same. There'll be
that
clowns, probably.
In our favor. Oh, right. Yeah. I haven't seen any of them. What is that? No, it's just a wandering eye. It's the usual nighttime enemy. Okay. Lots of raincoat zombies. Lots of normal zombies. Okay, well, this shouldn't be bad. All right. 50th Possessed Armor. I guess I'll put that banner down by the destroyer arena just in case we run into him while we're fighting the destroyer or something. Also just now. Alright, so let me find a place to hang a banner. Possessed Armor banner. There we go.
Alright, Anger Nimbus, show yourself.
I see you gave me a bunch of battle potions. Yep. Very nice. Yeah, I think it was actually getting more of them before all the zombies were spawning. Oh, here's one. To the right. He did not drop it.
So I can maybe be on, like, zombie cleanup duty.
Oh, and I forgot. I should have your turret out. Your queen spider turret. Mm-hmm.
Oh, there's a space down here with a Nimbus
in it. I bet you we get at least one mechanical boss drop. While we're doing this. And since I just got another one of those banners, I'll put it out as well. Just make it easier to kill the blood zombies.
You have a water candle placed up there somewhere, right?
Yes. Oh, here's another Nimbus.
Probably stay up in the sky. Well, but then stuff on the surface. I know.
Alright, there was some kind of other banner, wasn't there? Maybe not. Here's another Nimbus. Sumo drop. We're gonna get the banner before we get the rod.
Yeah. There's a clown.
Oh, I want to see him. Is he the right?
He's gone.
Okay.
Ooh, 2 gold. He drops a lot of money.
Neat. Dribblers. Yeah, feel free to add some of those banners just to, like, the pile of banners that's over here at the bottom left edge of the arena.
Okay.
Just so we can kill more enemies even more quickly. Oh, there's another Nimbus. Another drop. The confetti is making it look pretty.
Yeah. Well, how did I end up with...
I feel like my guys aren't out. Oh, there's a Nimbus. Still no rod.
Oh, all right,
definitely, yeah, blood moon plus rain. Oh, there's a clown. All right, hooray, I got the clown.
Oh, Nimbus cannot go down through platforms, apparently.
Oh, neat. So that means standing near the top... I guess he just come up to the top. Still have usual enemies spawning, though, so... I was trying to see if there was a way to turn it into an explicit Nimbus farm.
Yeah. I guess, yeah, Blood Moon and Rain would be
Heavy
the...
Rain. Interesting. Oh. Blood Moon and Rain...
Would be the best time to fight these things. We don't care about frost cores right now, right?
I don't think so. If you want it. I guess, do you want the better wings?
No, my wings are fine. I think his leaf wings are actually pretty good.
Okay.
The frost armor is a melee set, I think?
I got a Nimbus rod.
Oh, sweet. All right, I guess we just need the one.
Yeah, I guess so.
All right, cool.
So yeah, if you want to go after frost cores, we can do that.
Might as well. It's a thing to do.
All right.
I'll see if the frost wings are any better.
I mean, I know they fly higher. Like, try to go as high as you can. Oh, it's not as big of a difference as I thought. All right. Oh, wolves, werewolves. We were talking about that, too.
Are there werewolves? Is it full moon?
Oh, sorry. Blood moon, full moon.
Yeah.
Yeah, I get confused. So many moons in this game. Okay, so basically we are hoping to encounter the frost golem again, right? And did I leave a water candle out here for that? You have the battle potion still going, right?
Yep.
Okay. And I guess I'll move my spider turret here. Ooh, I'm taking some damage. Buff. Ooh, I buffed with Oh, sonar potion and a battle potion. All right, did I buff with battle? Yes. All right, interesting. Need a buff. Does use a battle potion. It seems a little bit weird to me. All right, I just healed just in the nick of time because I was down to 10 hit points.
Oh, man.
I think perhaps... I don't have campfires.
This is right. Crimson-y. Let's see if I... Oh, I found the bride. I've not seen her before.
I see. I've sold many and many of her wedding gowns. Oh, there's another Amarok.
Okay. Ah, there's one. I found a golem.
Alright, ice elemental. So to the right?
Yes.
Okay. Coming to help. Hopefully.
Titanium armor's good, doing a good job so far. Yep, I see your things.
Figure the debuffs ought to help. Oh gosh. He's bad. He's gonna kill me.
Aww. Well, he didn't kill you. Oh,
yeah.
And hopefully he's gonna kill me too.
Did you kill him?
Yeah, I got the ice feather.
All right. So that's the important thing. Well, you got a frost too, right?
Probably. It might still be on the ground. I dropped a golden tombstone apparently, so I need to stack stuff.
Oh. Interesting. Yeah, did you see how much money you dropped? I didn't see how much money
I did not
dropped.
See.
Okay. That stuff will be on the ground. I'm going to reforge my Nimbus Rod really quick, because that's super important.
We've probably gone way over time since I didn't start the timer at the beginning.
I see.
So we should wrap this up. Maybe, let's see, it's almost the end of the night.
Okay. Yeah. I guess... Next time, now that we have the Nimbus Rod...
I think it's time to fight the Destroyer.
I think it's definitely time to fight the Destroyer. We've got the arena just about ready to go. So we'll do any other prep work that we need to do, and next time you can expect to see us fight the Destroyer.
Mm-hmm.
And we were very curious. We were speculating, other than moving faster and shooting more lasers, we can't imagine how he might have changed. So I'll be curious to see, and I'll be curious to see what his like super expert mode drop thing is as well.
Yeah.
Oh no!
Is that the merchant? I'm not near him.
I believe so. I am near him.
Oh, okay, I see.
So,
that's there's another ice golem here. It might kill me. Wow, there's a lot of stuff here. Alright, I'm just gonna run away.
The time did just change back to daytime, okay. And so that might make it more likely for you to stay alive.
You dropped... Oh.
There's an angry Nimbus trapped inside the house.
Okay. You dropped this.
Oh, wow. It's
a
new one.
It's a different one.
All right. And so I guess, did that mean I dropped a lot of money? Well, it's yours now.
All right. Well, anyway, we survived that blood moon. Kind of.
Yep.
Got the stuff we wanted. I'll make these into ice wings next time and see how they compare.
All right. Sounds good. See you guys next time.
See ya.